You bought plans in 1952 out of Mechanix Illustrated, and you've hand-built this car. They didn't sell any parts for it, and you built it on a 1932 chassis.